Good afternoon, friends. Now I would like to take you through another search option available in Google, and it is called as the Google Personal. Now this is exclusively meant for the person who has the Google account with Google or the Gmail account. Now first and foremost, I have opened the Google search page, and then I have clicked on universities and clicked again on more, selected personal. Now you see what will happen now. Now what does it do? It is the mail that I have sent across, number one, which are present in my own inbox, number two. Number three, it will collate everything and it will give it to me, which is personal to me. So I am funneling it out, number one. Number two, it has given me the ads options wherein I can know certain things. Apart from the mail things that I have got, it is even showcasing the other options which I had searched in the past. So this is like for my own personal account that I had did. Rather than browsing through the history and somehow you have deleted it, it is able to retrieve and it is able to showcase to me. Now, for example, look at here, the Gmail one. Only you can see. Now, this I'm flashing it, however, to everybody. There's nothing wrong in that. So, this is something that I was doing it for the college, and we wanted to participate in this particular education program. And then we wanted to know which are the top universities in the world. Now there are other things that I had got and then apart from that, my browsing history, all the websites wherein I had visited in the past will be showcased. Now apart from that, they are depending upon what I did, further things are also being searched upon and they are being showcased to me. So this is so you see that, yes, what Google is doing with the Google Personal, it has given to me my Gmail history, whatever with that particular word, that is university. Now let's go ahead and search with perfumes. Now again, you will see if I had purchased something, it is there in the Gmail. Now I don't know what I did with Janvi. Maybe one of my friend's name from whom I had, or she must have sent me the sample pieces, so that's why the Janvi I had got. Then the Flipkart Janvi me brand heritage, because I did a work for them for Hermes is also popular for selling the perfumes, it has captured that. Prada and even the Zara, not that I purchased from them, but yes, I did. I wrote a case study on these three, I should say, one brand history, Hermes and the Zara. So that's Prada, sorry. And that's why they are able to showcase even these things also. So can you see now what exactly is happening with these kind of things, when we are talking about. So first and foremost, we need to understand that, yes, from your Google or Gmail account, it is able to retrieve the past work that is associated with the words that you're searching upon. Number two, even it is browsing your own history and showcasing to you. Number three, it is giving you the suggestion. So I think at the basic level, if you are able to understand that, yes, Google Personal is able to give it to you, that's fantastic. Let's move ahead with the advanced search later on. Till then, take care. Bye.